Let us understand how to write a chemical formula for a given compound calcium chloride using criss-cross method. This method involves four steps. Step 1. Write the symbol of positive ion on the left side and symbol of negative ion on the right side. Our positive ion is calcium and negative ion is chlorine. Step 2. Write the valencies of positive and negative ions on the top right side of the symbol. Valency of calcium is plus 2. Valency of chlorine is minus 1. Step 3. Cross over the valencies, ignoring the signs plus and minus on the ions. After crossing, the valencies are written at the lower right side of each ion as subscripts. Step 4. Reduce the valency number to the simplest ratio if the charges are divisible by common factor. And valencies 1 need not be written in the chemical formula.